This next piece is called Scenes from the Louvre, and again, if you read in your program notes, this piece was composed in the 1960s and has remained a real staple in the wind ensemble literature, and we hope you enjoy it. It's sort of a Renaissance-type movement, or type piece. We also ask that you refrain from applause in between movements.